Your voice is now being recorded.
Didn't we already do that?
Yes, we did. That's why I had to do it again. Anyway, random today.
Objection! That one, kid.
That was terrible.
That's because I didn't really yell it out that time. I could yell it out if I really wanted to.
You mean like in-game?
In-game, yeah.
Yeah, because that's the only time you ever say objection loudly like that.
Yeah, probably. Where were we last time?
I don't know. I wasn't here last time.
I think last time we played Phoenix Ray Ace Attorney. Defeating Cody Hackens?
I don't think I was there last time.
There was no last time. There was no last week.
There was no last week?
There was no last week.
Alright.
Last week didn't exist.
Oh, by the way, my cruise on the Holland American Line, Miss Oosterdam, that's the ship's name.
Was it good?
You can say that. I somehow managed to Austin Dodge again. But, yeah. So, we had to ship a flight to Seattle.
So, you went to Seattle?
Yeah, Seattle first. Seattle first. So we flew a plane there, regional of course, because we're in California, so we're not going to spend $200,000 to go on a freaking United plane.
I don't even bother with going on an airplane.
747.
If I'm going to Washington, I don't even bother with planes. My parents just drive me there.
Yeah, but we had to be expedient. It was the dates.
Anyway, game text.
Well, not as much experience as in...
That was a close one. Oh, yeah, that girl.
Saved by a hair, but that's all that counts.
By a hair? Only a hair?
Well, saying the how your hair...
No, my hair is not as spiky as Phoenix's.
I know, I was talking about Phoenix Green.
Oh.
You as Phoenix, right? Not you as...
Oh yeah, Mia has no confidence in us at all. I mean, read the text.
I thought seriously about going home through time. Going home? Where?
The spirit world?
That doesn't exist.
Well, technically it does exist because she exists again. And yeah, at some point she stopped existing. But enough of that.
Going home? Me too! Yeah, why not?
Phoenix, however, has a place to go home to. And I don't think that's helping Wheel Powers at all.
Really?
Well, now we have to start from square one again. Because this game just likes backtracking so much.
Why is that? Maybe I should take up a career in acting? Phoenix should not take up a career in acting. What do you think?
Oscar performance right there.
Yay! I was ready to pronounce you dead about 3 times back. Don't tell that to your client, Phoenix. Seriously.
Shh, he doesn't know that.
Don't tell him that, Mia, seriously.
By the way, why does every time someone talks or something, they make a ding noise?
Something important.
I just
want to
know.
Maybe it's because they're saying something noteworthy.
That's what I thought, but it just happens all the time. Like during the trial, during talking with normal strangers, during whatever, man.
Probably just important
Stop
phrases.
Stop dinging me! Your Skype notification.
And after all of that, they say they're kidding.
Oh, of course.
Are you sure?
I wasn't kidding. Phoenix! Stop being, what's the word I'm looking for?
Jerk?
No, not jerk.
Hypocrite?
Other word, pessimist!
Oh, that type of thing.
Now, Mr. Powers.
So basically, the word you're looking for is simple.
No, not simple.
Cynical.
Single.
No, simple.
Simple?
Cynical.
Screw you!
SAT words, auto look them up!
No!
Because auto is also an SAT word which they're never going to use ever, but might in the upcoming test. But you don't know, because it's the freaking SAT.
But what we do know is we have to go make our final investigation. But I promise you, we'll find the true killer by tomorrow's trial. Who is the killer?
Right, thanks.
Who is the killer?
Who knows? Should we continue?
Did we decide who the killer was?
Anyway, so going back to my cruise, which I've been, whatever. So we went to the port in Seattle, and by the way, Seattle, we're there in 9 in the morning, and every building in downtown was closed.
Wow.
Yeah, it was Saturday too, so might as well be. Either way, we went to the port, got on our cruise. to Alaska, no less. And we learned quite a few things.
What did you learn?
Well, first off...
Maya! Why?
First off, when you're in a cruise, you gotta get to know people.
Oh.
And by getting to know people, I mean, like, go to the teenagers section of the place and have everyone ignore you.
Oh.
Except, so what do you do when that happens?
You wanna do...
Join a game of apples to apples.
Huh. You wanna go do Maya's voice?
I don't wanna do Maya's voice. That's suicide.
Maya? Where's Mia? I was talking to her like 2 seconds ago.
Oh, there you go. Maybe she went back home?
Oh, yes.
Yeah!
Well, I think I've got a pretty good idea who did it. Now all I need is a motive. And proof.
Well, who did it, Phoenix? You're the star.
Yeah.
Of the show.
Under the initial trial system, tomorrow is the last day we have.
See what I did there?
Oh, yeah. The new court system is where you have like 3 days to defeat a court trial. Yeah, you have to defeat the court itself in a trial again with your wits and something.
How hard
I don't know. I'm trying to turn this game into an action RPG game.
How hard is it? Can it possibly be to defeat a piece of quartz?
Miles Edgeworth.
Oh, maybe. unless the piece of quartz you're talking about happens to be a person.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to defeat.
Who knows this game?
Yes, they do, Maya. Sorry to say it. Well, we've got no time to waste. So...
we have all the time to waste.
So, Maya, what do you think about the Steel Samurai? I'll get it, Maya. Why would Mr. Hammer steal the Steel Samurai costume? I mean, seriously.
He's a wannabe.
It does... yeah, he's a wannabe. Doesn't even look good on him. Oh yeah, Maya was not there. Instead, Mia was. I mean, seriously, Mia should, like, leave behind post-it notes for Maya to read later. That way she wouldn't be sort of left out on the news.
Nah, I don't care.
It'd be the least she could do for Maya, at the very least.
Or at least take her out for hamburgers later.
I'm not sure Mia can take Maya out, because it's technically two people inhabiting... Nah, actually, it's two spirits alternating between the same body.
So... that means go to a hamburger place and use money, basically.
Yeah.
Use your allowance, go to a hamburger place, so two bodies taking
what if Mia doesn't like hamburgers? I don't know.
So by the way,
what?
Apples to Apples, remember that?
I don't think I've ever played Apples to Apples.
It's amazing.
Ah.
The amount of stupid stuff you can do in that.
Oh, that's why you like it.
Basically, everyone is a dude, right?
Alright.
There's a green card, it's an adjective.
Alright.
You have, like, each person gets 7 red cards, which are full of nouns, peoples, places, and things. Like, real people, real places, phrases, things, disgusting things, all types of things.
So what happened with the director's testimony?
I'm the great Salmonella!
You have activated my creative powers!
And that's about it.
Yeah, pretty much. So we gotta go find out whether... so who do you think killed the person, Salmonella or Divasque? Who do you think's more likely?
True culprit is Phoenix Wright did it. Either way.
Because the real scene of the crime was Studio 2, where that trailer is. Holy crap. Was Maya always this excitable? Yeah.
It's like Maya's been chewing on a piece of gum but never actually chewing it, and whenever she does that face, it just gets stuck to her tip and stretches. So it's like,
I know, how does that work?
Magic. Remember anime physics? The anime thing?
No, I don't. So, have you noticed anything that might help us, Maya? I mean, you've been out for like a couple days. Yeah, I thought so. Right.
Knew we can count.
You wanna go talk to Whoop?
Oh, Whoop? Sure, why not Whoop?
No, don't present evidence to Maya. She'll just make it disappear. Oh wait, that's the magician.
Oh, that one!
That magician!
That one!
The detention center!
Your girlfriend is a magician. That one.
October 19th. Detention center. visitor's room.
Mr. Wright,
you've been a bad boy. Again today.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks. Could you not look like you're about to burst into tears? Because, seriously, you've done that. How many times has he looked like he's about to burst into tears?
I don't know, but it's not good for my morale. Morale in general.
You could stop looking so vulnerable, too, Maya.
Oh my...
I feel like we're like surrounded... It's like Pessimist the Movie Game.
The movie? The game? So you got a movie that's turned into a game, and then you made a movie out of that game?
And then we made a game out of that.
Why? That's like asking for trouble.
Continuity, maybe. Who knows?
Who cares about continuity?
There's not really anything I can do to help.
Nerds, maybe? Who knows? I'm not smart when it comes to people.
Ooh.
Any other time, sure, why not?
Puruka Basque. So could you tell me more about Miss Basque?
Oh, the producer? She's well respected in the industry. They say she's a genius.
I'm a genius!
She's been at Global Studios for 5 years now. Right or wrong, no one dares to tell her different these days.
So why is that?
Ever since she came on board, we've had nothing but hits. Global Studios was on its knees, but she picked it up and made it shine. Oh, and...
And what?
Nothing. Forget it.
Well, I've only heard rumors anyhow.
Director Manila. So, can you tell me anything about Mr. Manila?
Oh, he used to be a minor straight to the video editor. With something in his work caught Vesque's eye.
How does that work?
She brought the Steel Samurai idea to him. And then he was like, oh my god!
No, that was Cody Hackens.
Yeah, maybe.
He was spying on the discussion.
Now everyone knows the name Salmonella.
Yeah. Didn't we know that beforehand? You know what happens when you eat a raw egg, maybe?
Oh, really?
Salmonella?
I know Salmonella, but I didn't know you could get it by eating a raw egg.
Well, you need to learn your diseases, son. Otherwise, you might get infected, and I won't come here anymore.
But I haven't been infected.
That's good for you.
I haven't been infected with
the zombie virus. Well, then again, idiots can't catch diseases, so who knows?
Yay!
I hear he's pretty much all whatever. Whatever he says, jump, yes, how high, and all that. I can imagine.
I can imagine him being back and calm, though. I can't imagine him jumping. Don't do it random today.
Oh my god, no.
Don't do it random today.
The pictures, they're almost as bad as Rosen and Eden.
Oh.
They're almost as bad. I was wondering about Mr. Hammer. He was a big star back in the day, right? But then he just dropped off the face of the earth.
Oh? Yeah, you're right. In fact, he was my role model when I started in this business. He's all cool and stuff like that. Kissed up to him. Oh, by the way, but he just stopped taking on the big roles for some reason. That's when he began appearing in little productions at Global.
And then the bubblegum effect. We're just gonna call that from...
That's what we're gonna call it? The bubblegum
effect? Bubblegum effect.
Every time we mention it, it's gonna be called the bubblegum effect.
The bubblegum effect. How could he do that? Sequel to Samurai Summer?
What?
Movies need sequels?
Why?
He just gave up on being a star 5 years ago. Actually, now that I think about it. I was right when Miss Vesque came to Global.
5 years ago.
So all this happened at half of 3,654.
Screw that. Let's go to the studio of the main gate.
Oh, look, who's here?
No, not her.
Welcome back, I guess.
Welcome back, we didn't miss you.
We bought donuts, maybe.
Too loud.
No, it isn't. Yeah?
eat those donuts.
No, don't mention it.
It's like, let's get a donut, and then an alarm sounds off. It's like, come on, we're gonna get a donut. Yeah, you see? You eat, you die. She's alive.
I was wondering about Divas K, the producer.
Oh, the studio bigwigs love her. Actually, I'm not gonna voice her. You go ahead.
She seems so bitter. Director Manella. So can I ask you about Sal Manella, the director?
Old Sal, buddy Sal.
He's apparently a soft pushover. Okay, so he's apparently, is it masochistic where he gets tortured but enjoys the pain?
Sadomasochism? That's low.
Like, man. Divas K apparently treats Salmonella like the dirt, and he apparently likes it.
So I see where you're getting at, but that's low.
Huh. Maya, we just discussed why he would enjoy being treated like dirt.
We did? Because I wasn't paying attention.
Stop doing that. No, it doesn't, Maya. Mr. Hammer. So about Mr. Hammer. Whoa, I angered her.
Yeah, remember?
And being called a cheeky whippersnapper.
Alright, that's not the first time, at least.
And I'm apparently being...
Well, now we know she's back to normal,
I guess. And she won't forget it.
Alright.
Uh-oh. She's really pissed this time. Yes, he would. Go... employee area.
About it?
Could you turn down the speaker volume?
The speaker? Oh, that thing.
That speaker.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
No, they're not filming today, Maya.
Darn!
You are as much of a fangirl as Cody Hackens is as much of a fanboy.
There's worse adjectives.
Our analogies. Like what?
Like an actual person in real life who is like that. Because
the people
in this game, they're just fans. The people in the real world, they are indescribable.
Psychopath?
Psychopath? Maybe,
I guess. Maybe? Only maybe?
Only maybe.
Oh, jeez.
Probably, actually.
This trial will be over and done by tomorrow. You can come see them film later. Oh yeah, that bottle of sleeping pills.
With this.
Oh hey, Gumshoe!
Oh, excuse me. No! No touching!
I had to turn away a second though.
Oh, sorry, pal. Didn't mean to frighten you. That was a heart attack! I guess it can be a little dramatic at times, pal. Supposed to actor in me.
Would he work well as an actor?
I don't think so.
Dramatic indeed. Dramatic here?
Dramatic.
Dramatic.
Well, I'm here to examine play on that table, pal. Now, if you excuse me.
Wait, are you looking for sleeping pills?
Yeah, pal. Choices thereof. Yeah, let's see.
You're not gonna find anything, up to.
I'm an attorney!
I don't have it with. I don't have the bottle with me.
I think that was like. I don't know. Besides, I'm an attorney!
I'm not gonna do it.
Alright.
Let's talk to you. The plate!
So, what is on this magical plate of magicalness that might have committed murder? For a thorough examination, I gotta take the plate back to the precinct. Well, I have the capabilities to make a cursory examination right here, pal.
Really?
Our science guy gave me some testing solution.
Is it, liminal?
Might be some type of litmus. Who knows?
Litmus?
Don't even know. It's a solution. Probably not. This reacts to the sleeping pill, see? If there's cheese with it, it'll change color. Poof!
Magic. Wow, neat.
Well, Detective Gumshoe, what are you waiting for?
No, everything's in due time, pal.
Pal Maractus?
Well, testing solution on the plate changed color, right, pal? I'll write small word, by the way. Don't write that, ever.
So, there were sleeping pills on the plate.
Looks like it, pal.
Steak plate added to the court record.
We're just gonna take the plate to the court. It's like, oh, this has evidence on it. Let's take it back to the way. Where do you put the freaking thing?
You'll never know.
Hey, Maya, eat this plate for me.
Eat the plate.
I think it's more or less I jot down notes somewhere into the court record. That would make more sense. So how goes your investigation, Detective Gumshoe?
How goes, you say? To tell the truth, it's been a real mess, pal. Some people think we should pursue the case we already have against powers, pal.
That's my jelly beans.
And some pals think we should switch pals.
That's my jelly beans! You're taking them.
Yes, I am.
No.
What do you think, Detective Gumshoe?
Well, pal, hate to admit it, but I'm not sure I buy the case against Mr. Pal anymore.
Even he is smart enough to realize...
Victory is ours!
As it usually is. Kind of feel bad for Edgeworth, though.
Rescind that saying! I take that saying, I rescind it to the rescinding office. It can get burnt and possibly thrown into the incineration chamber.
Well, you know, he hires him.
Yeah. Prosecutor Edgeworth. So how is Edgeworth doing anyway? Is he having a mini heart attack?
This is out of control, my pal. He's just going absolutely nuts. He's slapping my pals all over the place.
Oh my god.
Here's a waiting room and he cuts this paper cup with hot coffee in it. Spill it on every pal in the room.
What is he replacing with pal?
Who knows? I'm just...
Wow.
Talk about burns, pal. Those are some serious burns.
The fury of Edgeworth.
Yeah,
crushing paper cups.
I can just imagine that. Like,
cups?
How dare that?
Bottles?
It's like, how dare that phoenix right the squish?
Good thing I can see your fist! Say, whatever happened with that empty bottle? I mean, it's not even in the court record anymore.
Oh, while sleeping pills? Well, I've got some good news for you about that, pal.
Who wants that's bad news?
Pow, 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 pow.
You found the pal's prints on the pal bottle, pal?
Pal.
So that means...
Yep. Sounds like the one who put powers to sleep was none other than... That pal over there! On the floor, dead, drained of his blood.
What?